All right. Just ahead, we have the 6A girl leader right now. Reagan Riley comes in with a season's best of 17-16. Under these conditions, though, it's no surprise that she won't be able to hit that mark. But still a very quick time solo today. 17:55 or so, it looks like. And Reagan Riley is your 6A girls champion. All right, and coming in here in second, it's Mary Mack Collins of Northridge. Excellent run by her. And here comes our third place competitor, Emma Brooke Levering of Homewood High School, finishing third in their girls 6A. Looks like it's Katie Kuehr of Oxford High School, finishing fourth here today. Mountain Brook competitor finishing fifth overall here. 1276 is Virginia Averty of Mountain Brook, so that's three Randolph girls in already. This looks like this is Mountain Brook's fourth here, coming in strong. And this is Mountain Brook's fifth girl.
Good job. moving, keep moving.
Good job. Great job.